All right, in this video, I'm going to show you how we modify a mask to play a brass or woodwind instrument that goes straight up to the face. So we'll take our blue surgical mask, we will fold it hot dog or hamburger wise, excuse me, the short way. This would be hot dog, this would be hamburger, and we'll pull it apart a little bit so we can get an idea of where our placement in our mouth should be. You can try it on ahead of time and you can mark it. And once you know, you just take your scissors and cut the mask about an inch. It depends on the size of your mouthpiece. If you play the clarinet or the trumpet, it might be smaller than the trombone or the barry saxophone. So you can just kind of experiment with that. Then we make an incision about an inch or so. And I already made one over here to the side. Then we put it on. Looks silly, but it works.
Takes a little bit to get used to.